a pistol-packing waitress defending her coworker.
Yes, you can see it unfolding all right here. Take a look at the moment. Wow, a customer punches a waitress in the face, but then another waitress stops that man dead in his tracks because she has a concealed carry permit and she pulled out her gun. All of this unfolding at a George Webb restaurant in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. And Milwaukee Alderman Bob Donovan says that situation could have been much worse. Take a listen.
I thank God the other waitress had a concealed carry weapon, has a permit. I shudder to think, had she not been there and had she not had that weapon, what this guy might have done.
Well, as you can imagine, that footage is going viral online all throughout the weekend into this morning. Texas GOP State Representative James White, he tweeted, Second Amendment worked pretty good right here. Another Twitter user says, thank God that waitress was there and thinking clearly. So a lot of people are praising that waitress for her, for being able to think on her feet, her quick actions, and being able to really do the right thing and stop a very dangerous situation from continuing.